In this video, we will learn the concept of SCF and LCM. They are used in various problems of CSET. We will start with the basic understanding of SCF and LCM. SCF is the highest common factor. To understand the concept of SCF, we will take the two numbers 15 and 20. We will write the factors of 15. That are 15, 5, 3 and 1. Similarly, the factors of 20, that are 20, 10, 5 and 1. The SCF is the highest factor. Common to both of them, and that is 5. So the SCF of 15 and 20 is 5. Similarly, the LCM. To find out LCM is the least common multiple. To find out LCM, first we will write the multiples of 15 and 20. The multiples of 15 are the 15, 30, 45, 60, 75, 90 and so on. Similarly, the factors of 20 are the 20, 40, 60, 80, 900 and so on. The LCM is the lowest number, lowest multiple that is common. And in these two multiples, we can identify easily that the least multiple that is common is 60. So the LCM of 15 and 20 is 60. Now we will move towards the methods to find out SCF and LCM. There are two methods. One is division method. Other is prime factorization method. There is no need to memorize these two methods. Just the basic understanding of the procedure of these two methods is required to solve the problems. In the division method, for let's say 15 and 20, we will, to identify the SCF, we will divide the larger number from the smaller number. Let's say in this case 5. In this process, remainder became the divisor and the divisor became the dividend, and we will continue this process till we get the remainder 0, and the last divisor will be the SCF. So the SCF is 5, that is similar to we obtained earlier, that is 5. In the prime factorization method, we will write the numbers 15 and 20 as the powers of prime numbers. So 15 can be written as 2 to the power 0, 3 to the power 1, 5 to the power 1. Similarly, 20 can be written as 2 to the power 2, 3 to the power 0, 5 to the power 1. The LCM is the, SCF is the lowest powers of all the prime number. SCF equals to lowest power of all prime number. In this case, the SCF can be written as 2 to the power 0, 3 to the power 0, 5 to the power 1. So the SCF is 5. Hence, we obtain the SCF of 15 and 20, 5, from all the methods, from the basic understanding, from the division method, and from the prime factorization method. Now we will learn the LCM, how to find out LCM from the division method and the prime factorization method. LCM, as we said earlier, is the least common multiple. In the division method, we will divide the 15 for the identify the LCM of 15 and 20, we will divide them. In this case, 15 and 20 can be divided by the 5. we will get the 3 and the 4. So the now the LCM will be the multiple of 3, 5 and 4. 5 cross 3 cross 4, and that will be 16. And in the prime factorization method, we will write the numbers 15 and 20 as the in the powers form of the prime number. 15 can be written as 2 to the power 0, 3 to the power 1, 5 to the power 1. Similarly, 20 can be written as 2 to the power 2, 3 to the power 0 and 5 to the power 1. LCM is the highest power of all prime number, while the SCM is the lowest power, the LCM is the highest power, and in this case we will get 2 to the power 2, 3 to the power 1 and the 5 to the power 1, and we will get the LCM 16. So we get the LCM of 15 and 20 same in both of the method, division method and the prime factorization method. So in this video we learned the basics of the SCF and LCM and the methods, division method and prime factorization method. In the next video we will use the concept of SCF and LCM in the various problems of CSAT. Thank you.